SETs are supposed to be experts in testing, and the entire team, you know, will depend on you and will talk to you about whatever test work they want to do.
I'm a test engineer in Google Maps, meaning I actually test tile rendering.
So we basically take all of the geo data and convert it into the map you all know and love.
The impact that a test engineer can have at Google is huge because there are so few of us. We can pick what's the highest priority thing, where we will think we will like uncover the most bugs and use the technology we're really passionate about.
We don't want to disappoint our users. And the thing that testing brings us is that real world look at what our products look like from a user perspective. And that's really important. So test is the front lines between what we try to build and what our users actually see.
So the map tiles we make are used by millions, tens of millions, hundreds of millions of people, and making sure that those look good is essentially my responsibility.
We're the people sort of at the end of the pipeline who can ensure that what they said was usable at the beginning is actually what's happening for them in the end.
So SETs are also involved in the development of the product. They help plan the roadmap, they help plan the features, they get a say in everything. An SET focuses more on depth of a single area, whereas a T has a broader focus.
I write way more code and use way cooler tools than I ever could have imagined.
I code every day for hopefully most of the day. Most days I would say I program the entire day.
You don't have manual testing in the sense that you have testers going down a script.
You instead design automation. You help make designs that are going to lend themselves easily to being tested. You help the team rapidly do their work.
We make big decisions on when to ship and how to ship and turning our products around as fast as possible based on the input we get from tests.
When the map breaks, usually it breaks spectacularly, so you'll find some substantial bug that maybe caused a whole bunch of parks to disappear, change color.
We could get somebody lost in the middle of a desert if we could have a road that leads to nowhere that is actually in a driving direction.
Their success is if I can find a bug before our users do, that's a great thing. And so it's a different mindset, a different way of looking at problems. You know, a mistake that we find at that level is one that, potentially millions of users aren't going to see in real life.
I love Google Maps. I've used Google Maps for years. I've worked on it now for a year and a half. And now I feel partly responsible for the quality of it. Users are seeing map tiles that I helped build and QA test. And making sure that that experience is great for the user is part of the reason that I love going to work every day.